One man is facing charges tonight after police say he beat two brothers with a baseball bat. 4029's Emily Maha tells us what neighbors think about how police responded. She's live and local.
Page was right here in this area where the Crawford County Sheriff's Department says three neighbors got into a fight. Now one man is being charged with beating two brothers with a baseball bat and sending them both to the hospital. Neighbors in this area tell me things like that just don't happen here. Last night, the Crawford County Sheriff's Department responded to a call about a possible shooting in Uniontown. One neighbor says this is the first shooting she's ever heard about, and she's lived in the area for more than a decade.
I've been here 11 years, and this is the first time I've heard anybody shooting or anything.
After the initial investigation, detectives determined there wasn't actually a shooting. Instead, they say this man, Daniel Clenny, used a baseball bat to beat two brothers who live next door.
We worried a little bit that, you know, what if it was one of our neighbors or somebody?
Deputies say Clenny and the brothers don't get along, that they had been fighting all day when Clenny began throwing rocks at the brothers, then beat them with a bat. One of the brothers was airlifted to the hospital. The other was taken by ambulance.
There's going to be disputes. There's always disputes of some kind or something.
Neighbors have mixed reactions about the police presence in the area. Some say they wish there were more officers on patrol, while others say they think the police are doing a good job.
The police are really good about just getting here, and you know, it's such a drive from out of town and everything, but I don't know. I feel safe. Okay. I've never felt unsafe.
Tonight we've learned both brothers have been treated and released from the hospital. Reporting live, Emily Maha, 4029 News.
Deputies say Daniel Clenny had been shooting guns all day on his land, which may have been why the call came in to offer.